touch better than it. Nothing feels better. Nothing feels better than it. Nothing feels better. Good morning, Junior High, and welcome to today's edition of Wildcat News. Today is Tuesday, March 3rd, and it is a B-Day. We've got your trivia news, lunch, and much more coming right up, so stay tuned.
First up, it's Tuesday, and we've got a new trivia question for you. Here is this week's question. Answer, email it to Mrs. Lyons at klyons@msemail.org. First correct answer wins.
Now here are your club and activity announcements for this week and next.
The Junior High Yearbook Club will meet today after school in the library.
And speaking of yearbooks, make sure all of you check your email to see if you were chosen to be featured in this year's yearbook. Anyone who was chosen will be called down to the library to have your photo taken on Monday, March 9th during 6th period.
The next meeting for the Junior High Science Club is next Tuesday, March 10th, after school in room C35.
The next meeting for the Junior High Technology Club will be on Wednesday, March 11th, after school in room E15.
The next Battle of the Books meeting will be next Wednesday, after school in room E16.
The next meeting for Junior High Student Government will also be next Wednesday, after school in room E19.
And any junior high student who is running track in the spring, your first day of track practice will officially be on Tuesday, March 17th. See Coach Teagan with any questions.
Time now to turn it over to Stan, who has what the cafeteria is cooking up today.
Thanks, guys. The lunch for today includes baked ziti with a garlic breadstick, cheese steak on a tapita roll, chicken patty on a bun, buffalo crunchers, and Big Daddy pizza. The sides with lunch are Caesar side salad, Gottigan and green beans, fresh fruit, cup fruit juice, and of course, your choice of milk. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Dan.
Mark your calendars, Junior High. Your spring pep rally is coming up next Friday, March 13th, which is a half day. The dress-up days for next week are as follows.
Next Monday will be Sweats Day.
Tuesday will be Mismatch / Crazy Socks Day.
Wednesday will be Sports Day.
Thursday will be Disney Day.
And on Friday, March 13th, it will be 7th grade versus 8th grade. 7th graders should wear blue and 8th graders should wear black.
And during the month of March, your SSR classes will be going lights out, and your teachers will be turning all of the lights off in the classrooms in an effort to use as little electricity as possible. The environmental students will then be calculating the amount of electricity the school saved during the month.
Follow them on Instagram at MSHSUnless to learn more about their projects.
Finally, we'd like to wish a very happy birthday to Gianna Briones.
Well, that's all the announcements we have for you today. From all of us in the TV studio, thanks for watching and have a terrific Tuesday. They completely missed.